Namaste students, today we are going to see about lesson number 5, working with queries. Let us go to the topic.
The database of any organization may contain huge amount of data. Moreover, it may be consist of multiple tables. When the number of records in a table increases, it becomes an uphill task for any user to extract specific records from the table. Microsoft Access provides us the solution for this problem through queries. A query is a database object that helps us to retrieve and view information from one or more database tables that meet a specific condition or criteria which you define. The information retrieved on the basis of the specific criteria in the query is stored in a separate table called the query table. Next, what is query? In general, a query is like a simple question that we ask to find a specific information from the database. Similarly, in Access, when you build a query, you are defined specific search conditions. You can use queries to view, change, summarize, and analyze specific data in a different ways. In our day-to-day life, we form several types of queries to get specific information. For example, which students are scoring above 85 marks, which students live in sector 4, Chandigarh, and so on. We can make decision depending on the criteria. Let us understand the concept of queries with the help of given example. In the student table, we have record of class 8 as well as class 9 students. Suppose we want to extract the record of the students of class 8 and class 9 who reside in the place. We can find this with the help of queries. Queries are made on the table and the result are displayed in the form of the table, that is in the group of rows and columns with the set of records that match the given condition. Microsoft Access provides various type of queries: select, parameter, cluster, action, and SQL structure query language query. Setting a relationship between tables. Relationships are links that associate a field in a one table with the same field in another table. In Access, you can store data in a multiple tables. To bring the information together, you need to define relationship between the tables. Once you have defined relationship between the table, data from the both table can be used queries and report. A relationship works by matching a fields with the same name in the both tables. In most cases, these matching fields are the primary key from one table that uniquely identify each record in the table and a foreign key in the other table. A foreign key is a value in one table that must match the primary key of other table. Relationship make two table, one with the name student table that holds information about the students, such as the roll number, first name, class, address, and city. And the other with the name marks table that holds the information about the students' roll number, percentage, and grade. Open one them data sheet view. Click on the database tool tab. Select the relationship button from the relationship group. The sort table windows appear. Select the required table and click on the add button. The select table will appear as a small window in the relationship window. Likewise, add another table to the relationship window. Click on the close button to close the show table dialog box. You can activate the queries tab if your relationship are based on the queries, or activate both tab if relationship are based on the both the tables and queries. Drag the primary key of the parent table, example students table, and drop it over the same field in the child table, example mark table. The cursor changes to an arrow and the edit relationship dialog box appear. Click on the create button. Access create the relationship between the tables. This help in the joining two tables to from a large table, that is reduce data redundancy and data inconsistency. Linking the two tables will appear, indicating that both have been linked on the basis of the linked field. Click on the Save button on the Quick Access toolbar to save the relationship. Open the linked table in the datasheet view. The plus symbol before the records indicate that this record is linked with another table. Students, I hope that you are understand this topic. Next class, we will see the next topic. Thank you, children.